tonight at 5.
I know, it sounds crazy.
An Osmond family member is preparing to embark on a life-changing challenge.
250 miles to help 25 deaf kids.
Dan Rascone goes inside the story tonight on 2 News at 5.